Ant-Man, Captain America, and Hawkeye, Hulk. Came in front of a big building.
Wow.
Captain America calls someone.
Hello!
Batman is sleeping inside the building. When Batman didn't come out, the Hulk knocked on the building. Oops! Batman fell off the bat. Batman is finally awake. Batman called the plane. Hulk, Captain America, Ant-Man, and Hawkeye get on the plane.
Go!
The plane has departed. Where are they going?
Goodbye.
Falcon and Iron Man are missed the plane. The two flew away and got on the wing of the plane. Here's Ogre. There are dinosaurs too. A plane carrying heroes is flying over them. Ogre is very angry. The ogre sent a pterosaur. A pterosaur attacks the plane. The plane crashed in front of Ogre. Ogre gives orders to dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are approaching the heroes. Dinosaurs took down Ant-Man and Falcon.
Uh-oh.
Iron Man shot a laser beam at a dinosaur. Then, the pterosaur took Iron Man and went up into the sky and dropped it.
No.
Ogre gave the order again. The gray dinosaur brought the iron cage. And he locked all heroes in an iron cage. Heroes need help.
Help!
Batman senses danger. Batman boarded the Blue Robin. And he went to rescue his friend. Batman has arrived where his friends are. A black robot is also here. The green robot is here too. The black robot took down the yellow dinosaur. The green robot took down the green dinosaur. A gray dinosaur and a black dinosaur are approaching. Again, the robots defeated the dinosaur. Heroes cheer inside the cave. At this time, the pterosaur attacked the blue robot. The blue robot is strong. The blue robot hit the pterosaur with its fist and made it fall. Batman has defeated all the dinosaurs. Ogre backed away as Batman approached the cage. The blue robot hit the cage with its fist and broke it. The heroes have been released from cage. Terrified, the ogre ran away.
Yeah!
Batman saved his friend. Good job, Batman!